My child arrived just the other day. He came into the world in a usual way. Lots of planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away. He was talking for a doing, and as she grew and said, I'm gonna be like you, dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. My son turned 10 just the other day. He said, take a ball that your mom has played. Can you teach me the trouble? Said, not today. I got to do it, that's okay. And he walked away, but his father never seemed to say, gonna be like him. Yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. Well, he came home about it just the other day. So much like a man, I just have to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what a real life that is about the talkies. See you later, can I have them, please? The cat's in a cradle and a silver spoon. Little boy, the man. I've long since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. Said I'd like to see you if you don't mind. Said I'd love to die if I could find the time. You see, my new job was a man that kids got a friend. I sure like talking to you. Should I snuck into you? And as I hang out the phone.